connected by a chorus. But the heart of the South is far from quiet. The streets fill with a chorus of a song that plays all night and day with that music city sound. It can't be denied that Southern high society's all around. Don't matter if it's nighttime, daytime, it's playtime down by the white line. When the hits are shed, keep turning heads to the sound from the night of Broadway. Oh my lord, if you can't stand for it, spinning gold-plated wheels, get me to finest field, L.A. high heels, and all that set to feel. Southern lights, yeah, the Southern lights.
Is anyone there?
Hello. Know where we are? Can anybody hear me out there? What do you see? Down there? What animals are down there? Anything you want to say while I'm here? Did it quick. Session with the PSP7. Look at it around here. Look how big this place is. Up on DARTMOOR. All the sheep and all the cows. Now, it's only going to be the first of a few trips up here. We're going to be doing a more of an in-depth one up where Mount Hator is. And investigate all the myths and legends. So anyway, I'm gonna get back in the car and move on to the next place.
Spinning gold-plated wheels, give me the finest feel, L.A. high heels, all that sense to feel. Southern lights, yeah, the Southern lights of the Southern.
Anyone here? What town are you in?
to say hello to me? How many spirits are here? Does anybody here want to talk? Hello, who's this? Do you have anything you want to say? Tell me how many spirits are with me. You tell me what rock is up there. What's it called? What kind of animals do they have here? Is anyone there? Is the Hairy Hands legend true? That pair of hands forced drivers off the road here? Is the legend true? How many accidents has the Hairy Hands caused? Okay, I wandered around here for a while. I didn't catch any voices from what I could hear. Oh, look at this place. The cafe. So now I think we'll be going home now.